Security footage from Walmart became the silent witness to the unfolding tragedy. It chillingly captured Cherish's last moments in the store, her unsuspecting innocence as she accompanied Smith. The footage, grainy yet unequivocal, showed them leaving together, a haunting prelude to the horrors that were to follow. As the night wore on, the community of Jacksonville awoke to the news of Cherish's disappearance.